What's the law on what you can and cannot say on a billboard? I assume you can't say nothing defamatory and you can't say fuck, piss, or cunt. That right?
Or anus?
I think I'll be all right then.
I guess you're Angela Hayes' mother.
That's right. I'm Angela Hayes' mother.
So, Mildred Hayes, why did you put up these billboards?
My daughter Angela was murdered 7 months ago. It seems to me the police department is too busy torturing black folks to solve actual crime.
What the hell is this?
Dixon, I'm in the middle of my goddamn Easter dinner. Sorry, kids.
I know, Chief, but I think we got kind of a problem. Sunshine
beating on a good time. I'd do anything to catch your
daughter's killer.
I don't think those billboards is very fair.
The time it took you to get out here whining like a bitch, Willoughby. Some other poor girl's probably out there being butchered right now.
We've had two official complaints about those billboards.
From who?
The lady with a funny eye.
A lady with a funny fucking eye?
And a fat dentist.
There's a lot of good friends of Willoughby in this town, Miss Hayes. Ow! You didn't happen to drill a little hole in the dentist today, did you?
Of course not.
Huh?
I said, of course not.
I'm sorry about Angela, but the town is dead set against these billboards.
You know who threw that can?
What can?
How about you, sweetheart?
No, I didn't really...
Go, girl.
Hey, fuckhead!
What?
Don't say what, Dixon, when she comes in calling you a fuckhead.
The more you keep a case in the public eye, the better your chances are getting it solved. And when I
see the sun. You know, if you hadn't stopped coming to church, you'd have a little bit more understanding of people's feelings.
All this anger, man, it just begets greater anger.
In 3, 2, 1.
And as sad as the spectacle of these billboards might be, this reporter, for one, hopes this finally puts an end to the strange saga of the three billboards outside.
This doesn't put an end to shit, you fucking retard. This is just a fucking start. Why don't you put that on your Good Morning Missouri fucking wake-up broadcast, bitch?